What would happen if the Earth orbited Proxima Centauri instead of the Sun? Proxima Centauri is a red dwarf, smaller and less hot than the Sun, but at the same time it has more solar activity and emits more radiation. Could life exist as we know it if the Earth orbited this star instead of the Sun? Let's find out. Proxima Centauri is located about 4.24 light-years away from us and is known to be the closest star to our solar system. This star is so tiny that it is only 12% the size of the Sun and emits a small fraction of its light. This means that if the Earth were to orbit Proxima Centauri, it would receive much less light and heat than we currently receive from the Sun. This would have enormous consequences on our biosphere and our planet. The first problem we would face is the temperature. If Earth were to orbit Proxima Centauri, it would be much colder than it is today. The average temperature on Earth is about 59 degrees Fahrenheit or 15 degrees Celsius, while the average temperature in the habitable zone around Proxima Centauri is minus 40 degrees Fahrenheit or minus 40 degrees Celsius. Earth would be freezing at these temperatures and probably not habitable for life as we know it. The second problem we would face is radiation. Red dwarf stars like Proxima Centauri are known to emit intense solar flares and radiation that can be dangerous to life on nearby planets. If Earth were to orbit Proxima Centauri, it would be exposed to these solar flares and a more significant amount of radiation, which could be dangerous for any life on our planet. The third problem we would face is the lack of light. Because Proxima Centauri is less luminous than the Sun, Earth would receive much less light and energy. This could affect photosynthesis in plants, which would have a ripple effect throughout the food chain. Furthermore, lack of sunlight could also affect our mood and overall health, not to mention our visibility. Our eyes have adapted to perceive the spectrum of light emitted by the Sun, but the spectrum of light emitted by Proxima Centauri is different, with a predominance of colors close to red. If we orbit this star, we may not see colors here on Earth since blue colors predominate here. It's possible that our night vision would also be affected, since the light emitted by stars near Proxima Centauri would be different from the stars we see in the night sky today, mainly the light from Alpha Centauri and Alpha Centauri B. Is there any solution to these problems? One possible solution would be for the Earth to be much closer to Proxima Centauri. If the Earth were only 0.05 astronomical units from Proxima Centauri, it would be similar in temperature to what it is today and still be within the habitable zone. But this would also mean that the Earth would be exposed to the intense radiation and solar flares emitted by the red dwarf. Another solution would be for Earth to have a much thicker atmosphere that could trap heat and protect life from radiation, which could be achieved by filling the atmosphere with greenhouse gases like methane. Although this is detrimental in the modern era, if the Earth were to orbit Proxima Centauri, it might be an effective solution to deal with temperatures and radiation. However, this would also have negative consequences. Since methane is a very heavy gas, increasing it would cause a higher atmospheric pressure and decrease the amount of oxygen available to living beings. Effects of orbiting a red dwarf. In addition to all the effects mentioned, we must consider those that jump out in plain sight, such as color. What color would the sky be if Earth orbited the star Proxima Centauri instead of the Sun? Undoubtedly, the sky color would be different from what we see on Earth. Because Proxima Centauri is a red star and emits most of its light in the infrared spectrum, for this reason, during the day, the sky appears much darker and redder than on Earth. The sky is blue on Earth because gases in the atmosphere, such as oxygen or nitrogen, trap photons of this color and bounce them off each other until they reach the ground. In the process, that color is the one that floods the sky. But in Proxima Centauri, these colors are not so abundant. If we add to this that we would also have to change the consumption of the gases in the atmosphere, then the sky would acquire other colors such as pink or orange. Forget the characteristic blue sky to which we are accustomed. Also, forget about feeling the heat of the Sun's rays, since Proxima Centauri is much colder and smaller than the Sun. It would look like a dark red dot in the sky, not like the giant sphere of incandescent light we are used to. Would there be life on Earth if it orbited the star Proxima Centauri? It's hard to say if there would be life on Earth if it orbited Proxima Centauri, but it's unlikely that life as we know it today could survive in those conditions. Life on Earth has evolved over billions of years under specific conditions, including suitable temperature, atmospheric pressure, radiation, and light. If conditions are very different from those we know, life is unlikely to survive. At least the life we know. It would be necessary to see if another type of life can survive in these very different conditions. In addition to the consequences on temperature and atmospheric pressure, if the Earth were to orbit Proxima Centauri, it would also affect our planet's length of days and years. Since Proxima Centauri is a much smaller and less massive star than the Sun, Earth would have to be much closer to be within its habitable zone. This means that the Earth's orbit would be much shorter, and the days and years would be shorter than the current length of our days and years. For example, if the Earth were the same distance from Proxima Centauri in proportion to the distance it is from the Sun, it would have an orbital period of about 11.2 Earth days instead of the current 365 Earth days. Yes, as you just heard, it would take Earth only 12.2 days to go around the Sun, or to be more exact, it would take 11.2 days to go around Proxima Centauri. This means that a year would be much shorter, and the seasons would be much shorter. That is, if there were seasons. Since considering the brevity of the years, there are most likely no seasons. On the other hand, the days would be longer, with a duration of approximately 50 Earth days each. Since orbiting so close to its star, it would pull gravitationally on the planet's surface, slowing down its rotation and lengthening the days. If the Earth orbited Proxima Centauri, a day would be longer than a year. That is the same thing that happens to Venus, the only planet in our solar system where a day lasts longer than a year. Unpredictable effects. Additionally, Proxima Centauri is known to have highly variable solar activity, with frequent solar eruptions and solar flares that can emit high radiation levels. This solar activity could hurt Earth's atmosphere and living things, especially if Earth were much closer to the star. This could affect the possibility of life developing on a planet in the habitable zone around Proxima Centauri. However, this depends on the specific conditions of that planet and its atmosphere. Another phenomenon that would occur if the Earth were to orbit Proxima Centauri would be tidal coupling. Tidal coupling is a phenomenon which an object's rotation is synchronized with its orbital motion, meaning it always has the same face pointing towards the star. For example, this is the case of the Moon about the Earth. It takes the Moon to go around the Earth the same time it takes to go around itself. That is, its period of rotation and translation lasts the same, which is why we always see the same face of the Moon. If Earth were close enough to Proxima Centauri to be in its habitable zone, tidal coupling might occur. This would mean that one side of the Earth would always face the star while the other would always be in the dark. This would significantly impact weather conditions and life on the planet, as one side would be exposed to radiation and heat from the star, while the other would be plunged into darkness and cold. Regarding the conservation of the Earth's atmosphere, it's true that the solar activity of Proxima Centauri could hurt the atmosphere. Solar flares and solar eruptions can produce solar winds that can sweep through a planet's atmosphere, especially if that planet does not have a protective magnetic field like Earth's. However, the possibility that the Earth could retain its atmosphere in orbit around Proxima Centauri cannot be ruled out, especially if it had a strong magnetic field and a dense atmosphere. In addition, the exact distance from Earth to the star and the specific conditions of the planet's atmosphere and magnetosphere would also be essential factors in the conservation of the atmosphere. A different sky. If Earth were to orbit Proxima Centauri, the stars in the night sky would be different from what we see today. Proxima Centauri is located in the constellation of Centaurus, and in turn is part of the Centauri star system. This system also comprises Alpha Centauri and Alpha Centauri B, two stars that revolve around each other around a common center of mass. Finally, there is Proxima Centauri that orbits around these two. If we were on Proxima Centauri, the closest star to Alpha Centauri A and B, these two stars would appear as a single bright point in the night sky. Alpha Centauri A and B are stars remarkably similar to the Sun in terms of mass and spectral type, meaning they would emit visible light in the same wavelength range as the Sun. This means that in terms of brightness and color, Alpha Centauri A and B would look very similar to how we see the Sun from Earth, but in terms of size, they would appear much smaller since they would be much further away. From Proxima Centauri's perspective, they wouldn't be bright enough to significantly illuminate the planet and make the day brighter than on Earth. In general, the amount of light we would receive from these stars would be minimal compared to the amount of light we receive from the Sun. In addition, during the night, the constellations would be different due to the change in the Earth's position in space. The position of the stars around the Earth determines the appearance of the constellations, so if the Earth were to move to a different location in space, the constellations we see would also be different. Imagining the possibility of the Earth orbiting another star like Proxima Centauri makes us reflect on how lucky we are to live on this beautiful planet. Although taking Earth to another solar system is physically impossible for modern science, it makes us value imagination. Further, it appreciates the uniqueness and beauty of our home in the universe. Ultimately, exploring the possibility of Earth orbiting another star allows us to appreciate further the wonder of the universe and the importance of caring for our planet. It invites us to reflect on our space in the cosmos and inspires us to work together to preserve and protect our only home in the entire universe.